Welcome to the Transnutrition Poultry Research Center. Located in Toledo, Spain, the Poultry Research Center represents a state-of-the-art experimental facility in avian nutrition. This center allows performing research work to enhance the power of innovation and lead the change towards more sustainable poultry farming production methods. Here, you could find the offices, the biochemistry and microbiology laboratories, the experimental feed plant, the pullet and laying hen facilities, the broiler facilities. Our work covers the development of innovative feeding programs, nutritional strategies, and feed additives, in which animal performance and health status are assessed. Therefore, the quality of the feeds tested becomes vital. Diets are manufactured in the feed plant following very strict protocols to ensure that feeds meet the intended specifications. To that effect, before diet formulation, all raw materials and feeds are analyzed by NIR and wet chemistry. Feeds are tested on live birds in barns specifically prepared to perform experimental work. The farm is equipped with one breeding pullet facility, two barns for laying hens, and four barns for broilers, including the recently built polyvalent health unit. Transnutrition needs to give response to a wide variety of different research areas and considering different environmental conditions. This facility is fitted with slaughterhouse, hatchery, and four identical rooms that provides great versatility to conduct research work following different environmental conditions. Biosecurity is vital to us. In order to allow visualization of the whole farm following the biosecurity protocols, a visitor area elevated from the ground floor was built to allow a whole visualization of the entire farm.
This facility was designed as a biosecurity level 2 facility, in which a complete broiler cycle is possible from the hatchery to the slaughterhouse. The polyvalent health unit consists of 4 independent rooms with 48 pens per room. The rooms are climate controlled independently. This large number of pens and the fact that the site can be adapted to use more or less animal and to run trial at different flock densities makes this facility exceptionally versatile. Another advantage compared to other facilities is the line of water consumption. Each pen has an individual water line, which can be raised depending on the need of the animal, age, growth, sex. In addition, a set of 7 water reservoirs in each room make it possible to apply different water treatment. And the most importantly, water treatment can be randomized per pen using a quick water connection.
Our polyvalent health unit is a level 2 biosafety facility that is allowed to work with human thread. As a level 2 biosafety facility, it allows us to carry out studies of several levels of complexity, from ordinary trials involving just performance parameters, carcass traits, or meat quality, to more complex trials involving challenging conditions. These challenging conditions could include the control of environmental factors, causing heat stress to birds, for instance, mimicking the climates in very many regions around the world. Likewise, it could also include the possibility to develop standardized animal models to study the effects of, for instance, malabsorption syndrome, salmonella, campylobacter, dysbacteriosis, or necrotic enteritis.
This facility provides huge opportunities to use innovative approaches, for instance, combining molecular biology techniques, such as PCR, with traditional culture methods, and to cross this information with performance data. These tools are an asset to evaluate nutritional strategies and to ensure a sustainable and safe feed-to-food production. Besides, this facility makes it easier to comply with the 3 R's in animal research by finding alternative measurements to reduce distress in birds, refinement, minimizing the number of birds used in experimentation, reduction, and developing new methods to perform tests without the use of animals, replacement.
As a global research center, the PRC needs to consider poultry production conditions that mimic different customers around the world. In addition to the other poultry barns, the polyvalent health unit and the versatility that it brings will further allow us to innovate in key research areas. For example, raising animals without the use of antibiotics is a topic that is of high importance for many customers around the world. Testing nutritional strategies and different feed additives that can alleviate the impact the hot environmental conditions has on the poultry has also got more relevance in the last decade. And even when necessary and when granted permission by the local authorities, we can test feed additives that are not allowed to be used commercially. That way, the PRC is always one step farther compared to what you see in the field. As a research center, we are committed to high quality research, and in that way, we have multiple collaborations established with key universities worldwide.